I'm going to give you a tour of monetary policy and what the objectives of Federal Reserve policy are and how that plays into ultimately what the Fed does, what the Fed has done during this financial crisis, and what the Fed will do in the future. For now, we're going to focus initially on the specific objectives of monetary policy. And we often think of the Fed as having a dual objective. On one front, they want maximum sustainable growth and employment, and on the other front, they want price stability. And they have to continually balance these objectives. Sometimes in the short run, it may be useful to step on the gas pedal, if you like, spur the economy, but the consequence of that may be a higher rate of inflation than would be acceptable, is that the actual GDP has fallen below potential GDP. What that means is that unemployment is higher than you want it to be. Resource utilization has some slack. Usually, capacity utilization rates are lower. And that inflationary bottlenecks tend to be less intense or don't even exist at all when the economy is operating below its potential. The objective of monetary policy on this front is to get the economy, the blue line, the GDP line, moving along its potential GDP path. In the early or mid-1990s, for a time, actual GDP was above potential GDP.